Hi, this is Jay Weathers from the Deep Learning team, and today we're going to register our deep learning device. First things first, we're going to go into our AWS account. I'm already logged in. Go under machine learning, click on AWS DeepLens.
Okay, so now we're going to start to register our DeepLens device. We're going to go ahead and type in the name, Deep Learning Team Camera. Now let's go ahead and give it a shorter name, DL Team Camera. I'm going to go ahead and click the next button. We're going to go ahead now and set the permissions and choose the DeepLens service role, the Greengrass service role. Now we're going to choose the Greengrass group role. The IAM SageMaker role and the IAM role for AWS Lambda. I had created this role a while back. It's all the way at the top. Click right here. When I click this button, it's going to give me a select Greengrass group role. So I'm going to go back up to Greengrass group role. Click group role, click the next button. Okay, great. Now I'm going to download the DeepLens certificate. After downloading the DeepLens certificate, let me go ahead and show you what the certificate actually looks like. Upload the zip file as a whole to your device. So click register. Once you click register, it's going to take you to the page where we actually start to configure our DeepLens camera. So let's give it a second here. Okay, so now we have our device, we have it powered up. Click on the Wi-Fi. You'll see me click on the Wi-Fi here for AMDC1234. And I'm gonna look at the bottom of my device. You see I'm connected to it. Now I'm actually clicking to go to this link that AWS specifies, clicking on the Wi-Fi network ID, and now I'm looking for my Wi-Fi password. One second. Okay, Wi-Fi password, click next. This is going to take us to the upload certificate, step two. Okay, I found my certificate on my local drive. I'm clicking next. Now on step three, we configure device access. So we're creating the device password. You have to remember this password when you're SSHing into your Linux AWS DeepLens camera. So please remember it. Type my password. I am enabling SSH on my device because it's not production. No additional configurations. Automatic updates will be included. Let me update my password to meet the minimum requirements. Okay, click review. Nope, don't want to remember that. Okay, everything looks good. Click finish, and you'll see the AWS DeepLens is now online. Awesome. That's it for today. Thanks for watching how to register your AWS DeepLens device. We look forward to meeting you. Join our Slack channel if you need some assistance with your DeepLens camera, if you're getting started with AWS, and you want to be a part of a great team. We look forward to delivering great videos. Thanks.